What the fuck, dude?
My little pet monkey thought he could take over. Come on, bro. Fucking fix up. But hey, what's up, guys? It's Carly Blaze here on a little adventure about to react to J. Cole, Middle Child. Of course, I heard the audio to this. How could you not? You know what I mean? But I was waiting for the music video to react. Could you believe how many views he dropped on a fucking audio? That shit's actually crazy, you know what I mean? J. Cole really up there. He's a lyrical miracleist, you know what I mean? But without further ado, let's get right on in to the video. Ooh.
You good, T-Money?
Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my dick. I'm all in my bag, as hard as it get. I do not throw powder, I might take a sip, I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't talking no good, but you do as you wish.
Somehow, I knew once the beat went in, all those people were gonna flash, like lights are gonna flash on them. Somehow I knew it, you know what I mean? I never watched a video, didn't even take a second to watch it from before. But I knew that was a perfect chance he could have taken for this. What an amazing production. This looks so good, you know what I mean? This, like, it started off amazing. Beat is going in. Pretty sure the words are so deep and I'ma listen to them right now. Let's just go and let's get lyrical miracle.
I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my niggas is broke? What good is first class if my niggas can't sit? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my niggas more chips. Just put the rollie right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying, I guess. To act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with a nigga for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be cause some nigga slid in my lane. Everything.
I fuck with this. I fuck with the lyrics, you know what I mean? It really hit my heart when he says something like, what is the point of first class? If my niggas can't sit, you know what I mean? Jeez. He has to go up with his niggas, you know what I mean? And that's the goal, bro. That's the goal. My niggas can't sit with me in first class. What's the point of even going fucking first class?
Bros, it's destined to change. I love you little niggas. I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm thinking you now. I was watching you when you was paving the ground. I copied your cadence. I mirrored your style. I studied the greats. I'm the greatest right now. Fuck if you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo. Still made all that noise.
What? They killed this shit.
I promise to slap all that hate out your voice. Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing their names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, now sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my dick. I just
wow.
Put something in my cup.
Oh, wow, they murdered this! Holy, the beat production, he murdered the lyrics, oh my god, like, J. Cole, this has to be my best song from him, for sure this has to be my favorite song from him, I'm not his biggest fan, you know, I've heard a couple of his tracks, and I don't really listen to him like that, but he fucking killed this is crazy, bro. You know what I love about J. Cole, he could hop on a trap beat, and still, you know, makes sense on it. He doesn't need to go all like you know what I mean? Just mumble on that shit, you know what I mean? I fuck with that. Fuck with the vision, you know what I mean?
Middle of two generations, I'm little bro and big bro all at once. Just at the lab with young 21 Savage. I'm about to go on me, jiggle for lunch. Had a long talk with a young nigga Kodak. Reminded me of young niggas from Phil. Straight out the project, no faking, just honest. I wish that he had more guidance for real. Too many niggas in cycle of jail. Spending their birthdays inside of a cell. We coming from a long bloodline of trauma. We raised by our mamas, Lord, we gotta heal. We hurt our sisters,
man.
The babies as well. We killing our brothers, they poison the well. Distorted self-image, we set it to fail. I'ma make sure that the real gon' prevail, nigga.
Are just too fucking real, you know what I mean? There's too many fakes. Too many niggas killing each other. The world is not at the best place for it. You know what I mean? J. Cole, when it comes to rapping political shit, this nigga's on it, bro. He could be like, politicism is on the politicism with the politicism. No krillis. I know that the niggas gonna jealous, but they always talking like they don't got the feelers. But the government don't feel us, cause they really got the billers. They shooting at our heads, but they talking like they feel us. But I don't really give a fuck, like I'm getting some real political shit, though.
Pistol in your hand don't make you real. Money in your palm will make you real.
If that don't fucking make you think about fucking real life, bro, what has this world come to? It really is fucked up when you think about it. This world is so fucked up. I would go deep into it, but fuck, who am I? Just everything is just so fucked up. Everyone wants to be fake, you know what I mean? Money in the palm don't make you real, man. Timeless steel don't make you steal, man. Scratch stainless steel don't make you screenless steel. Windows on the wall don't make you see through. Windows when they call and you be talking like you fuck. I be trying to show you government be trying to take you from your real. Trying to take you from your life and show you that you steal. Nah, nigga. You ain't steal. You the real deal. Yeah, if you guys didn't do it, I'm crazy. J. Cole really, really on it, man. Crazy ass music video, 100%. This nigga, when it comes to political shit, he knows the shit. You know what I mean? He's always on it with his rap lyrics. That's 100. But if you guys did enjoy, please do leave a like. Share your friends. Thank you so much for coming on through. Like, comment, share your friends. You already know what it is. Thank you so much for coming on through, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Follow my Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter. You already know what it is. Comment. Let me know what you thought about the video. And I'll see you in the next video.